G'day folks, I thought I would show you a neon sign transformer based Jacob's ladder that I built. So here it is, the heart of the system obviously is the neon sign transformer itself. I've got a Technolux unit here, 15,000 volts at 30 milliamps. I've mounted it to a board and I've run the wires to custom mounts, which are width adjustable, gap adjustable. And I've got about 4 feet of refrigeration unit copper pipe as electrodes. So let's see how it runs.